that a number of the components of the executive office of the president have gone through the process of issuing furlough notifications. And what I can say is that the White House office, WHO, because others have asked about that, is one of those components. And everyone in the White House office will be affected by it, beginning with the May 1st pay period.
And can you give us a sense of how many hours it might be? Is it similar to OMB, for example?
I don't have that specific information. Perhaps OMB does, or I don't have it with me. I think everybody is affected. And the way it works is, as I understand it, is that commissioned officers forego some pay, as opposed to, because we are not leave takers, commissioned officers, we can't take leave, and then non-commissioned officers have to take furlough days.